Hello there. Today we are going to show you how to change the key of any SMP Clio mod or hacks. It's pretty easy, just follow me. First of all, download SCM Key Changer. Link to this file is given in description. And then extract the files. Double click on SCM Key Changer to open it. Select the game. For example, if we are modifying SAMP Clio files, then select San Andreas game. Locate your Clio folder and select the Clio file which you want to modify. For example, I want to change the activation key of my aimbot, I simply select it. V key shows the current activation key of Clio mods, so, to change it just click on it and select any key you want. I am selecting F5 for now. After selecting key, click on Save File, enter a new file name and you can now activate your Clio mods with your new key. The new file saved in your Clio folder of GTA San Andreas. Close the file and then close the SCM key changer. I will show you my Clio folder and the file I just modified. Here you can see that I have two Clio files. You can delete your previous file if you want, it's not necessary though. That's all. If you need any kind of help, then let us know by dropping your comments down and make sure to subscribe to our channel. Have a good day.